Hi, Naders. How you doing, hon? This is still cold. Hold on. I made some food, but it is definitely needing more time, so I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. I'll just have to eat in, like 15 or 20 and stuff. It's all good. Let me get this. Save up. So I've actually been reading some of the mods that I've installed. So I'm going to be changing what kind of foods we're growing. Starvation. Oh man, there's too many people. Cold out too. We're basically getting done with all the research though. Which means it would be kind of easy to just like build a spaceship to get out of here. Hey, Fix. But I would really rather. Okay, it crashed. Very cool. Such a gentle crash, too. Thank you for the drink, Fix. I could use it. I've had a long day. I ordered some new headphones, but they did not, like, they were marked as delivered, but they are definitely not here. So that's stressing me out. No, they. The new address was on the package, and it's marked as delivered to the new address. I was at the old place today anyway, and there was nothing there. Yeah. I don't know. I hope nobody stole them. That would be stressful and annoying. I'll be able to get a replacement or something. Yeah, I'm gonna have to wait until Monday to contact customer service about it. And I'll ask my neighbors, I suppose. But at least, you know, I have recourse, so I'm unlikely to be out the money. I just was hoping to be using my new headphones because the ones I have right now are falling apart. Yeah, it's okay. I'll live somehow. Fix. Not nice. How much did you get for them? They're pretty normal headphones. I hadn't even used them yet. $350? I guess that's a profit over zero. So you got like $7 total? What flavor of Girl Scout cookie? Potato Girl Scout cookies? Oh no. Another crash in the same spot, huh? I hope our save file isn't busted. Potato and thermal paste flavor. I don't know what's triggering it, because there's no... That is a weird deal. I don't know what's causing it, because it's not giving an error or anything, it's just closing. Yeah, thanks, Fix. Worst case scenario is I'll have to argue with customer service and wait a couple more days for a replacement pair. I also ordered a garbage can. Oh, that sounds awesome. Wait, is it your birthday? Happy birthday. I don't think I knew. Hold on. Party time for Fix. Huzzah! Might have to restart with a new colony. Man, Mr. Buttermaker being lost to us is really sad, actually. I might be able to save him. As he is. Yeah, I don't know what any of this means. Well, try one more time. Maybe if I... Alright, so... Hear me out. Maybe if I... Save and quit. Oh, neat it is. I have some pillows that you can borrow. Okay. If I restart, I might turn off ideology. I'm trying to look at what people are doing that could potentially cause a crash. Are we good? Okay. All right, so maybe we don't start a new research project right away. Nope. It crashed again. Oh yeah, I have one of those pregnancy pillows, the C-shaped ones. All right, well, we're starting a new save file. Because this one keeps crashing, and I don't know why. Hold on, I'm gonna go check on the food I was heating up. I'll be right back. But I don't know if there's a way for me to look at it and fix it right now. Like, hold on, let's check the map list. Oh. Interesting. I don't know what kind of errors we were getting. Let's disable. Yeah, I was using these. Try. How's your Saturdays been? I cleaned a bathroom and mopped some floors at the old apartment. Brought over the last of my liquor. Every single time I travel between the new place and the old place, it rains. Because we had sun this morning, and we've had sun since we got home. But while we were out there, it was raining. It was raining the day we moved. It was raining the other days we went over to try get more stuff. Unbelievable. One of my favorite jackets that I have is an artist I like did a rendition of It's Fucking Wimdy. The Fox. It's really good. Man, those animal mods are some of my favorites, though. I'm gonna be sad if we can't use them. It's going, Naders. How are you? So sleepy, huh? I made a big pot of green tea, so I've got my caffeine. Okay, so that time it crashed. On start. I was playing this last night with no issues. So I'm not sure what's happening. Yeah. What kind of stuff? Hope it's not too hard. I need to unpack some more. My current place is just all boxes right now. I want to get at least a living room area set up for Tuesday so I can host D&D. Hey, American Spy. Yeah, I'm doing well. Our save file keeps crashing. I'm trying to figure out why. Thank you for the hydrate, Zuntho. Because, like I said, I was playing this last night with no issues. It's loading all the way in. No, is that a common fix? We'll try it. Let's see. Because before it would crash right after I finished this research. So maybe let's not finish this research. If it doesn't crash this time, then we'll also try finishing the research and then seeing if that's the problem. Hey, Sierra. Thanks for spinning on in. Thank you for the Jack Pet. I would like it to work, because it would be a shame to lose these this file. I think that we might be past where it was crashing. So it's either the drafting thing or it's that research. Let's play a little bit longer to make sure. And then we'll save and then try that research, because it might just be a problem with the waste disposal function. How you doing, Seer? This year. Okay. Hold on, Zenta gave up. Keep him. Mentally, we are not well. Yeah, let's do that. Would be a simple thing to avoid if it is the research. It was waste disposal. We'll just have to wait until. Can't prioritize research, of course. Oh yeah, I was gonna. No, I'll concern myself with the plants if this doesn't crash. And look at all those chickens. Look at all those chickens. Oh yeah, how is that going, Zento? Okay, we finished the research. It seems like it might be solved by the drafting that we did. So that's good. Was gonna be kind of bummed if we couldn't build trash cans. Bin. Oh, excuse me. What parts are in your body? What a question. You have one Arcotech eye, one missing eye. You have bunny ears, and you have two Arcotech legs. Thank you. Oh, another mech link. So you do have a mech link. Can you have two? I don't think so. No. Do I need anything? think we're okay. I mean, like I said, we're mentally not doing great. Expensive. Okay. Need someone to break down these food baskets. Ooh, bulk goods trader. Wait. Oh, they're just here. Nice. Oh, they have camels. Let's see. We'll buy chocolate. We'll buy components. We're gonna sell some of this iced coffee because it's kind of more than we could ever drink. How's your character doing? Well, I think. Let me take a look in a second. The chocolate. What's Gabrick? Dryads. Sell the worthless, not worthless, remainder leather. Sell the cannibal coffee because no one will drink it. Don't need their steel. Chocolate syrup, yummy. There we go. You just got an ad with Danny DeVito? That's fun. Everybody loves a little DeVito. Hate ads though. Naders. Yeah, your character's doing well. You're healthy. You're happy. Arcotech Eye to replace your missing one. So, implant. Right. Cargo pods with cannibal coffee inside. Charming. You know, we could probably call down that mech horror or whatever it is. Or a little chinchilla. Chinchillas are really good. Can you get fur from them without killing them? No. Chinchilla fur is so good for making things out of, though. People will be happier if I give them nightstands and dressers. You've gone crazy. Great. Right, so I was going to re-examine how I grow things. Coffee. Yeah, we can have coffee. So let's get bell peppers. They're really nutritious. Let's get green beans and carrots. Because if you have green beans and carrots growing in the same area, they both grow faster. Peanuts have something special going on. Right, replanting it is easier, but I don't need that. Let's get some chocolate going. And then uh-oh. Psychic soothe. Everybody female. It's raining men. Great. Thank you for the dead bodies. The American spy purchased shotgun. This for you? Because right now you have an American 180 submachine gun. Oh, I thank you for the healing. Your Arcotech Eye is already installed and has been installed very successfully. Did it in the good bed, too. Did you find the trouble? No, but Xentho had a trick for fixing problems that seemed to work. Which is better? That's a good question. So the shotgun for We're going just by DPS. See. One. This one. I think that the 180 is probably better. Sun is a smart demon. Helpful and all. Definitely don't have enough cloth for all this carpet I'm gonna need. That's fair. I wonder why that fixes it, honestly. Nader's and El Dante Delante are beginning their marriage ceremony. Nader's, I forgot you're getting married. Oh, who else? Apex is, he knows, marrying one of the cows. Your husband is beautiful. I can unmarry you if you would. Prefer not to. Also, do you want to have a baby? Maybe a void. Could still happen, but. Oh, never mind, you're pregnant. You got pregnant the day you got married. Incredible. All right. Get some wood. A dumpster outside the kitchen. Easy. Plague, huh? How long till the child arrives? Let's see. Meters.
Wow, Thea has to do 14 squats. Feel the burn.
So tired. Okay. Alright, pregnancy lasts 18 days. Right. Squats. 1 second. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay. I don't think I've seen that thing roll less than 10. Right. I need someone to deconstruct all these food baskets. No path. They're being deconstructed. That's good. A group of mechanoids from Omalin Mech Hive. Oh, they're gonna breach my walls, huh? That sucks. Which walls you think? Not this one, I hope. Oh no! Alright, everybody home. What's that? The fridge just made a noise of some kind. No, it's okay. I want to do them. I wouldn't put them here if I didn't want to do them. Uh-oh. Well. This cow is dead. He doesn't have a gun. I don't have a gun. You don't have a gun. You don't have a gun. I don't know what AT4 is. Incapable of violence. Incapable of violence. Okay. Or, oh, that wall, huh? They're not going in the water. What's going on here? Oh, no. No, the cat! Oh, boy. We're gonna die. Alright, so I think most of these people are gonna die, in less than an hour. Yeah, I'm gonna die in... So, I'm definitely gonna die. One of the Willow gang is definitely gonna die. Uh-oh. Death in 6 seconds. Well, rest in peace. All right, I'm dead. Oh no, American Spy's dead. Oh no, almost everyone's dead. Lancers. Yeah, most of them are dead. This might be the end of our colony. Oh! Zen! Hey, you guys might want to save your silver, because we're probably restarting. Because flesh monstrosities are not easy to deal with. Oh, that's true. I forgot it was per save file. Yeah, even if I resurrect people, they'll have resurrection sickness. All right. What? Huh? Animal metamorphosis. Okay. All right. Kinkajou's a red nebula dragon instead of a black hole dragon. Welcome back. Is this Tox Bear? Mr. Buttermaker, can you please kill that? Because you're the only one still up. Good job. Okay. Use Resurrector. Mech Serum. Oh, I've had a use on me already. Alright, where's Naders? Oh, Naders, you're not even dead. You're a doctor now, Mr. Buttermaker. Alright, Naders did die. Okay. Alright. Use Resurrector Mech Serum. Use it on Naders. I don't even know who else to use it on. Mr. Buttermaker went down, actually. Huh. Flesh flies. You died. But I'm going to resurrect you. Wait, where are you? Okay, so your body may have been destroyed. Yeah. I don't know. You may do what you like. Oh, Mr. Buttermaker died. Okay, use Resurrector Serum on... Yeah, use it on Mr. Buttermaker. Use Resurrector Mech on Naders. Oh, the flesh flies are eating all the bodies. Is that what's happening? Uh-oh. Yeah, what are you trying out? Because I know of one other thing that's not better. Can't remember the name of it, though. Who else gets resurrected? Seaweed, probably. RimWorld, huh? Yeah, no, I understand. I think that his body was either blown up or eaten. We had a mech raid, and they had multiple lancers. Three lancers, and they shot everybody in the head. All right, what do y'all think? New file or try to rescue this one? I think so too. I think this is pretty well failed. New file. No, I think I'm gonna turn off ideology for this one. What start do we want? Dragon thieves start with a fertilized dragon egg. But they have tribal level technology. The rest are just standard. Thank you for the drink, Willow. Thank you for the hydrate as well. Santa, you don't have to only help. I just need to be better about defenses, honestly. That base was very valuable, but not very well defended. Okay, I mean, I usually do Rich Explorer, and then I can start with myself, and then the rest of you can come in. Everybody died, Willow. Give me a word or phrase to use as seed. And what climate should we live in? Uba. Uba it is. All right, and then temperature. Or we could look for a good place name. See. Not a lot of good place names. We got the Wise Sardine Forest, but it's polluted. Armenium. Yak wrist bio. Honestly, give me another. What a good name. All right. We got Purple Island. Odile's End Peninsula. How dramatic. Orange Badger Bay. White Stork Island. Purple Island. We might be able to stay on Purple Island. Very wet. See, now this is interesting. Hot meerkat wings. Oh, hot meerkat wing. It does sound delicious. Water or coast or mountain? Could live underground. Ooh, look at this. This is very good for underground living. And this is a desert, so we will be starving to death. Does sound fun. No ideology. And we'll start with me. And we can go from there. Yeah, 200 of them, huh? Pretty useful. We still had most of them when we died. Right. Fix. All right, we got one guy with a stick. I can take him. And I've got a dog. A beagle named Gavin. That probably carried over from last save, yeah. That's really funny. I thought you were being mean to me. Reloading. There we go. Strip you. And kill you. Never ever. Just like I had him. There we go. Okay. I'm already all bruised up. Okay, this is very defensible. Let's start digging out living area. Let's live here. That's okay. Thanks for the beers, Fix. Yeah, we're gonna live underground. So all of this rock is gonna be our living area. I could pick something that's even more underground. But I think I like this mix. Slate, steel. Oh, is that the ancient evil? Not good at mining, so this will be fun. I guess let's get some growing going. Soft sand. Thanks for the joints as well. What can we grow in sand? Butternut squash. Cucumber. Good for eating raw. Melons. Rye. Away from water, that's easy. And then aloe vera. A source of herbal medicine. Okay. I guess let's get some cucumbers going. Who's this? It's my dog. Cute. And then I'm gonna need a lot of cut stone as well. Got granite. Got slate. Where's a crevice I can sleep in? There? For me. Thanks. Mole claws, huh? I don't think I have the medical to install those. Thank you. Yeah, we all died. We all big died. Yep. Got our heads shot off by mechanoids. Yep. Not enough to people around to save the rest of them. Cucumber. Because I started a new save file, Dante. Having a beer. Delicious. Yeah. I have increased the silver gain from last session. Not much, but a little. It's 200 instead of 150. Yeah, not bad. Well, the game spawned a problem all by itself. Ooh, a trader. We do have money. We are a rich explorer or whatever. Vodka. I'll take your pemmican. My silver isn't in my stockpile, so. Hold on. We're gonna delete all of these, but first we're gonna trade. And sell this guy's clothes. Sell the staff. Can buy the pemmican. Buy the medicine. What does vodka even do? And oh. Well, Dante, maybe you can drop a bunch of problems on me this time, huh? Man, deserts are such a slow start. And it's so easy to just die. Once I get this room done, we can start, I don't know, cutting stone. Is this a puncha? Fruit trees. Prickly pear. Oh. That's useful. Oof, my tummy kinda hurts. I also kind of feel really tired. Wowie. Not a good combo. The dog. Beagles are cute and all, but I don't really like people names. Well, alright, my cat is named Jeffrey, but he came with the name. But I don't really like people names for animals. Right. I'm gonna leave this on for a second. I will be right back. I'm taking a short bio break. Get these inside so they don't pass away. Feral child. Elan. Can't really take care of a child, can I? Gonna have to get more tea soon. I feel like the first struggle of almost every RimWorld colony is a refrigerator and kitchen. And I feel like my kitchens must be lacking something because I can never produce enough food. Alright, let's get a place for stone. Probably just like this whole area, sort of diagonal area. What now? Another raid? Another guy with a stick. What way is he going? He's going down? Easy. Oh, maybe we don't want to strip him. He's dead. Shot him right in the heart. No corpses. All right, we can make it look all neat. Yeah, cow. The save is restarted because we all died. And that resets your silver. We got attacked by a group of mechanoids and our heads were shot off. A feral child is eating my cucumbers. Should be 200.
None.
RimConnect. There. Now it'll be 200. Must have forgot to hit update. Adopt feral child. Oh, children are so difficult. Thank you for the drink, cow. Mine was exhausting. I went over to my old apartment to clean it, and I only got some of it done, but I'm tired. I'm sorry yours was stressful, cow. What's up? What's going on? Thank you for the colonizers. This will be very helpful. All right, what are we calling our faction? The Brile. What's the Brile? Oh. That is stressful. All right, Naders, let's check out. Get violence. Oh, another normal colonist. Thank you. All right, we'll have to get more apartments going then. Okay. Got yourself your mask. Oh, of course. Must have the mask. Need to make last minute fixes, some really complicated gameplay function. Ah, I see. Yeah, people do tend to put more than two fingers on their screen. I know I do it. I'm part of the problem. I think we're gonna need more cucumbers than this. Cucumba. What game is this, Cal? Is it one that I would know? Maybe. I'm not much of a mobile gamer. Also, sorry about this, but... Oh, card? Solitaire card game. That interests me more than most mobile games. Anyway, sorry for doing this, but I have to go feed my cat. I'll be right back. You have pet naders? Made some blocks. That's good. Need these walls. I hope you've managed to resolve any problems you're having, Cal. For now. There will always be more, someday. What's your best skill? Animals. Which we don't have a lot of. Is it needed? Yeah, of course. We'll need animals soon. If it's just we're trying to make a deadline set for next week. Ah, I see. Mining. Need to get a lot of stone cut out. Mining and crafting. Mining and crafting. We need to play Minecraft instead. So you can have 30 silver. Tuppence. Pittance. Oh, fetch. Love this. Look at him go. We're also gonna need meals soon. Cucumbers aren't cutting it for three people. Got the craft? All right. Well, let's get you crafting. See, living underground is interesting because it leads to some different temperature control conditions for sure. Maybe we can grow fungus. For eating. Yeah, honestly, let's do a fungus farm like in here. I'm really excited for Anomaly. I've been looking at more of the stuff they've been teasing. And you can make like an SCP facility. There's gonna be some really interesting horror elements. We are out of meals. What forage do we have in this? I have no forage. Can't build anything on the soft sand, huh? Anything heavy. So it's important to keep that in mind. I don't think we can plant on it either. We can use moisture pumps later to turn it into regular sand, though. You're berserk, huh? And I think that today will probably not be a long stream like I've been doing lately. I'm feeling pretty tired today. Really wore myself out. Wow, she's still chasing me. Didn't see that. Good colonist. All right, cow, what do we got? Kind, hard worker, fast walker. Wow, you're great. Do you need to build another apartment? Two. There we go. Get you a bed in there. Get you all set up. Guess we should mine the steel. If we smooth all this out, though, we'll get lots of crafting experience. A psychic drone for everyone but me. With four people, this digging is going a lot faster. At least. Ah, right, we're starving. Huh. I've gone catatonic because I'm starving. Thank you for the meals. Now we won't starve. Need to work on getting a kitchen up. Kitchen. Kitchen can go next to mushroom field. Right. What does he have? He's got a club. I'm catatonic. Now you're our only hope. Where's he gone? Going down. Into the wrong neighborhood. Fine, fine, five fine cocktails. Awful colonist. Thanks, Willow. Whoa, gang, am I right? No good at anything. It's still mining quarry, though. Yeah, no, that's the trade-off, cow. One, two, three, four. Five. All right, something's wrong there. I see. Willow is, well, Willow is here anyway. Oh, wow. Willow is here to help. Thank you very much for the meals. Oh man. Oh, what's this? Oh gosh. 2000 granite box. A sawed off shotgun. A gold and silver, no, a gold and jade meteorite. Yeah, we've got cucumbers. Let's see here. I feel like I should get a kitchen going. This is plenty of blocks for now, for sure. Willow, I'm very grateful. Can build a kitchen with that. This will be the kitchen and freezer. Another raid. Good shot, cow. Ancient mech. Got some cucumbers going. Build another wall there. Replace the bodies. Dumping zone, but not just any dumping zone. One for corpses. I forgot to put in a door. Whoops. Oh boy. Willow, thank you for all the vodka. So the bones can drink their sorrows away. That's what I need. Wish it worked. Alright, Naders, 1 second. Let me get a drink.
Ooh woo.
Hit you with the little bit of the ooh woo. Just a teeny little uwu. Wonder if I could do like a sultry uwu. Like, uwu. I just feel like it hits. Yeah, right? Uwu should be cute. That is what Ara Ara is for. Uwu? Should be building granite doors. They're slower, but I just don't have the wood. I'm not going to be able to use a fueled generator either. See, this is going to be an airlock, but not for temperature, but light level for the mushroom. You know, I finally watched Cats 2019 recently. And I am a fan of the original Cats. I like the poems that they're based off of, and I like the original Broadway recording. I don't know how I feel about Cats 2019, honestly. You know, I'm very sleepy. A lot sleepier than I thought I would be. So I'm not sure how long I'm gonna last today, honestly. I'm a sleepy little thing. MEB. Some taming. We have a donkey. What am I gonna do with a donkey? Do this. It is very eepy. Maybe too eepy. Yeah, there's not much wildlife on a, that's fast, on a desert tile. They're pack animals, but they're not really good for anything else. It's a male donkey, and the other one is a female donkey. Let's see if we can tame it. Single bedrooms to increase the odds of celibacy. Yeah, I might. I don't know. I was looking forward to this stream so much, but I got so tired. And I'm a little disheartened by the fact that we all died. You guys are sweet to me. All right. Okay. I'll go for like half an hour more, then I'll go sleep, okay? I can do that. Because I want to get this colony established for next time at least, and let you guys build up some silver. Oh, wait, we don't have wood for beds, do we? Okay. I guess y'all are getting granite beds. All right, we have a don we have two donkeys. Which means that we're gonna need dandelions. Dandelions, and then we'll do hay grass here. Oh, wait, this is stony soil. Oh, wow. No, I'm flagging. Okay. I'm gonna call it here. I'm too tired to continue. Short stream today. Sorry about that. Let's see who we can raid. Arcane is playing across the obelisk. Let's raid Arcane. Right, you go say good evening to Arcane, and I'll see if I am feeling well enough and energetic enough to do a stream tomorrow as well to make up for today. But thank y'all very much, and I hope you have a very good evening. And good night, good night, good night. I love you very much.